Humor an old sorcerer for a moment, my king. Your father gave me that much respect, as did your father's father. Long ago, a meteor plunged into the land of Wakanda. Wakanda was not an advanced nation then. It was a group of warring tribes. The meteor brought them together because it contained the metal we now call Vibranium. Vibranium made Wakanda. With it, we advanced. We repelled outside forces. We connected with our past and our Panther God. You challenged your uncle to become the Black Panther, but you were born to be king. Not all can do both. Not all receive Ba's blessing when they do. You made a difficult choice, closing Wakanda's borders when you thought your friend had died. I do not begrudge you it, but this new threat is different. You have no idea how far these people will go to take what they desire. A corruption has followed in the wake of Ulysses' claw, made of the vibranium that keeps the heart of Wakanda beating. And that corruption is spreading. Only one man now stands in its way. You.
Next charge.
Beloved, you let him go?
Yes, Okoye. For now.
Won't he warn the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage. He will lead me to his friends, then to their leader, Claw. How many times must I teach them this lesson?
It's the Black Panther!
I do believe you're right. Good. You are learning.
The camp, searching it for intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after action report. Plans for some kind of sonic cannon. Claw is targeting the shield around the city. I need to get that fast.
Was that the tunnel to Benin Zana?
I am going there now.
These men use explosions to make themselves feel powerful.
Show them how power...
No heading this way, Catman!
You will regret this.
You're outnumbered!
Give him everything you got!
You should have brought more!
Everything these invaders touch, they destroy. They have no respect for history, for nature, for...
We will rebuild, and they will fall. I promise you.
No heading this way, Catman!
You will regret this.
You're outnumbered!
Give him everything you got!
You should have brought more!
Enemies.
Everything these invaders touch, they destroy. They have no respect for history, for nature, for...
We will rebuild, and they will fall. I promise you.
No heading this way, Catman!
You will regret this.
You're outnumbered!
Give him everything you got!
You should have brought more!
No. Send your forces to the shield. That is where Claw's men will be headed. I know another way.
Huh. A way you have not shared with the Dora Milaje?
I am sharing it with you now. Somewhat begrudgingly. You will enjoy this, Okoye. Okoye, the corrupted vibranium has spread to this part of the jungle too.
How is it moving so quickly?
I do not know yet. It must be destroyed. Shielded when in this state. Permanent damage. I must be quicker.
Huh!
and the spires will explode. Time to open my shortcut. That never gets old.
I will admit it. That was very nice.
It is not every day I earn praise from the leader of the Doran Milaje.
Does Shuri know about this path?
She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. To walk this as the Black Panther. My uncle did his best to prepare me for men like Claw. I hope I do not let him down. Another puzzle for future Black Panthers. The hours I spent in this room. The bruises.
I feel like I am competing with my younger self now. It is clear Ulysses Claw fancies himself a technologist, a sonic cannon. Perhaps the one thing capable of taking down Wakanda's shields. I have underestimated the length to which he will go to obtain vibranium. I remember when they modernized the technology behind this tram. Uncle was vehement that it still looked the same as it did 1,000 years ago. What in Boss name? This was not dug, but cut. Some kind of sharp metal drill. Have been cutting holes in my cavern.
Yeah.
prospective like Panthers. Hard to see it defiled in this way. Claw and his minions must be stopped. To remember why he received the title. The meteor carrying vibranium crashed to Earth. 10,000 years ago, the tribes of Wakanda were at war. That meteor became the vibranium mound that overlooks the Golden City. Inside the mound grew the heart-shaped herb, a gift from Bast herself. Forgotten some of the ancient symbols. I will start again. In order, right. Shaped herb, and Bast blessed him with the powers of the Neck Panther. Doing in Wakandan airspace.
I let them in. Frost men made it to the city border and you are not here.
I will deal with the Avengers later. First, I must take Claw's sonic cannon offline.
Have the Dora Milaje and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the cliffside.
There won't be a problem. But if that shield comes down, they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before they are through the shield. I must hurry.
Wasn't exaggerating. Hey, Panther boy. What now?
Now you introduce yourself.
Crossbones at your service. You want this to hurt more? Or way more?
Are you always this well-spoken?
Nah, darling. I pulled out all the stops at the kitty kid.
Strange choice for your last word, Crossbones. To run from it, at least.
Not going down that easy.
You are not what I'm after.
Thank you. Okay, then.
Put your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see Kick the Jaw.
Good. Because he wants to see you, too.
Uh-oh. You're in trouble.
King T'Challa, Princess Shuri, we didn't know AIM was following us. If we had...
Do you know why AIM has taken a sudden interest in my country?
It likely has something to do with us stealing a very powerful weapon of theirs. And destroying another one.
I see. If it is any comfort, you did not lead Advanced Idea Mechanics to our doorstep.
We've been swatting them like flies for weeks.
So you know about the corrupted vibranium. What it can do to things. And people.
We are working on a treatment for those affected by it. And are narrowing down its source, but... How do you know about it?
Because we've seen it outside of Wakanda.
That's not good.
This means Ulysses Claw is doing more damage than we anticipated. He's the head of AIM operations here. From the information we've gathered, he's deeply entrenched in the black market vibranium trade, like his father was.
You're not concerned?
Only by his sonically based technology. It disrupts anything made of or powered by vibranium, including our shields and scanners. But AIM will not be cloaked forever. I can promise you that.
We believe that technology has something to do with the corruption.
And we made it just in time.
Ah, to offer help.
To ask for yours. Now that we know AIM's involved, we can give you information, if you need it. But vibranium is your specialty.
Map the locations of corrupted vibranium outside of Wakanda. We need to know how far it has spread, and plan a dispersal method for medical treatments.
I'm on it.
Have a look around. You can see what we are already doing to fight Claw and AIM.
And hopefully make ourselves useful.
Captain Rogers, can you meet me in my lab? You will find it to your right.
I'm on my way.